So two of my favorite actors, Zachary Levi and Missy Pyrum, got married in a secret ceremony in Hawaii yesterday. And what's so funny for me personally is that, well, two things. 2012, Missy tweets that she's looking for a boyfriend and she's going to attack some guy, Bruce, in a gym. And which led me to write this blog post, Missy Pyrum, Wonder Woman, looking for boyfriends in gyms, or words to that effect, as you can see. Missy, the search is over, right? You're married. And you don't have to worry about looking for a future ex-boyfriend. This is your husband. I'm not going to go there. Congratulations. Zachary, I've been to, I think, what, 1, 2, 3 Nerd HQ parties he's held. Waited for him at once to interview him. He never came up. His publicist was, so I think he's on his way. So I left and drank some more. Anyway, in fact, dude, I'm going to bust you out if you're watching this. I'm going to tell you something, because I was walking past the Hard Rock Hotel, past room 209, headed to the Omni, going this way. I was wearing all black. You were walking up past the other opposite direction of me, and I was just about to say, hey man, how you doing? And you know, tell my viewers about what to expect in Nerd HQ. You had this scowl on your face. I was like, ah, forget him. I'm going. So I just kept on going. Anyway, I rest my case. Nerd HQ, you gonna bring her? Bring her to Nerd HQ. Tell us what's gonna happen this time at Comic-Con, dude. First of all, congratulations. Really happy for the two of you. I gotta say, Missy, as you know, I have been a big proponent of you being Wonder Woman. Sorry, Gal Gadot got it. Nothing against Gal. I think you would have made an excellent Diana Prince. I'm sure Gal's going to as well. All right, enough of me. See you at Comic-Con. See you in San Diego.